Well, I mean, it's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
It's keeping up for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate made?
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Come on, we're shipping out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Sorry, my bad. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
This guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on. Hey, look, another arrow over there. Nathan, over there, it's a ship. Oh, what's left of one.
This? Another old letter.
Do you think he found the treasure?
Oh, he would have become pretty damn famous if he did, so I doubt it.
I hope you're right.
That skeleton tied to the mast was part of their crew.
Hey, check it out. A dolphin.
Yeah, you've seen dolphins before, right?
Yeah, I have, but many, many, many years ago.
You'd be happy to know they haven't changed much.
Giant gate.
Good sign. Huh.
go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on. Just a little higher. We can swing off that branch. All right, back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
You got it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Sure.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. Hold on.
Sam! You okay?
I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Say! You still there? God damn it. Their marriage drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side. No one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
right, Sam, where are you? Maybe I can climb up the bridge.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.